I'm Jill. I'm a physical therapist with ReWalk Robotics. Really excited to be here at Brooks Rehab. We just finished a training with our new device, the Restore Soft Exosuit, newly released product that is revolutionary and that it assists not only with dorsiflexion, but also plantarflexion propulsion for gait training in individuals post-stroke. Brooks is one of our early adopters, and they did a great job learning the new technology. We've already been incorporating it with some patients. The patients are having great feedback. So we're really excited for this partnership and looking forward to seeing the feedback that Brooks and the therapists have here. And as a leader in rehab technology, we're super excited to have their input and help us grow the product and understand how to best use it going forward.
At Brooks, we're excited to work with ReWalk. The new product that they've brought to us, the Restore, is one of the first robots out on the market that allows us to work on push-off and gait. That means pushing through your toes and propelling you through an environment, which is the way that we typically walk, we normally walk.
The Restore is a soft exosuit. It was developed out of Harvard University. Essentially just works mechanically, so there's no stimulation or anything like that. So it's a foot plate in the person's shoe, and mechanically it dorsiflex and plantar flexes based on the patient's gait cycle. This product is smart in that it responds to the patient's gait speed, step length, and things like that, and reacts in real time. We're seeing increased step count, increased comfortable walking speed, increased max walking speed, and less compensations around the hip, even with just the first few sessions of utilizing it.
It helps me pick up my toes so they don't drag. It helps me feel like I have better balance, and it helps me walk faster. I thought it would be uncomfortable, but it's not.
The training process was, at the beginning, very user-friendly, getting to know the equipment. It's different than any other piece of equipment we have, because now we have the plantar flexion option compared to a traditional AFO where we only have a dorsiflexion assist. So I think this is going to be super beneficial, where we can get the dorsiflexion and plantar flexion at the same time. Excited to see how this helps with their gait speed and just overall gait quality.
Bringing products like Restore to Brooks helps us stay on that leading edge and make sure that we can ensure our patients have the best technology out on the market, and we can get the best results for our patients at all times.